post a lot of fashion, travel, lifestyle and beauty content. I do a lot of hacks, DIYs. So, yes. So a friend of mine did a tattoo here and I was super excited because I love the tattoo, I love the design, it was so aesthetic. So I thought of coming here and getting 3 tattoos done altogether. Yeah, so I did 3 tattoos which is already done yesterday, and one is a sunset with rose which means happiness and I love sunset a lot. The other one is Kritagnya in Sanskrit which means grateful, gratitude. And the other one is a sibling tattoo. I also have my brother and sister here, so we did 3 triangles with each filler, so yeah. So my artist was Vishal and he did some amazing work and I really love it, so gorgeous. It was very, very aesthetic. So Vishal, shout out to you. Thank you so much for putting so much effort. It's really amazing. So when I entered yesterday, it was the whole vibe, the mood and everything was set automatically. It was so amazing. I love the studio, it's gorgeous. I love the artist. Everything is amazing. Hi guys, so here are my siblings. This is my brother Sanket.
Hey, hi.
And
hi.
This is my sister Priya.
Hi.
So who's more messier? Okay, who cooks better? Wow, the younger one is the one who cooks better.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who's more emotional?
We all are.
Yeah, actually.
Who's the craziest?
Both.
And who spends more money?
No doubt.
No doubt.
And what is your favorite memory of together, all of you guys?
The wedding.
The wedding, yeah.
Wedding, yes.
Yeah. What is like
and
best
proposal,
moment?
And the proposal.
One. Yeah.
Oh.
My husband proposed to me, and that was very memorable to us, and also after that, the bridal entry, we were all, okay, that was quite emotional for both of us, actually.
What was your reaction when you actually thought that Pooja is going to get married and then she's...
First I was quite happy and then like it hit me like I'm not gonna see her in the next morning, but she's gonna go to...
Oh.
Wow. So this like aliens is really happy to have you guys together and
we are
very
experience. Okay. So guys, getting a tattoo here was an amazing experience for me.
Any shout out to aliens at the end?
Of course, yes.
Of course,
so guys,
yeah.
If you're looking to get tattoos done, for sure, make sure that you check out Alien Studio because the artists here are super amazing and the hospitality is amazing. So shout out to Alien Tattoo.